champion of the Moon Coliseum! This place is so eerie. I have a bad feeling.
There's no escape for you. Thank you. that all you've got? Boot.
Thank you.
I can feel ice and fire inside, thirsting to destroy all.
If you ever get tired of being a hero, how about considering being my chief officer? If you ever get tired of being a hero, how about considering being my chief officer? If you ever get tired of being a hero, how about considering being my chief officer?
Over here! The Dragon Slayer Cannon of the Dwarfs, the Mechanical Beasts of the Hermans, the Sun Sniper Bow of the Ichi, the Backstroke Spear of the Saka. I have everything you need. Over here! The Dragon Slayer Cannon of the Dwarfs, the Mechanical Beasts of the Hermans, the Sun Sniper Bow of the Ichi, the Backstroke Spear of the Saka. I have everything you need.
What the heck did I do to make you have so little respect for me? You won't even lean forward a little to meet my gaze.
going? Where are you going?
No escape for you.
In the end, the sun set, and this coliseum of gold melted toward the earth. Everyone turned into amber covered in gold, eternally frozen at this moment.
The stars, please. The star, do not.
Meet Boot.
I agree! Find the spark in the Queen's House of Gold, and we can return home!
Is that all you've got? Boot.
The
fight, revel, and all the pleasures wear our bodies. But aren't they part of life?
burning is my will to fight.
You know, protecting a person's will has nothing to do with strength.
I think I understand why.
Ignorant souls, they yearn for the rising sun. But they'll never get what they want. Newborn God, you may descend.
The name's Edwin, a wanderer who happens to pass through here.